Well, Justin, thank you very much for joining us. I suspect in the first half you wouldn't have expected a 1-1 draw, but the players showed enormous resilience at the end.
Yeah, I've got to say that if we had come away with nothing from the game, it would have been a travesty, really. I thought, you know, we've been playing well, but the way we controlled that game today was quite immense, really. I was proud of the performance. Obviously, you know, in that dressing room now, it feels like it's 2 points dropped, but great character, went to the end and got what we deserved.
Did Halifax deserve a penalty?
Yes, no, it was a penalty. We just needed to deal with the initial ball better. We got ourselves back into a position and Marvin was a little bit reckless, but, you know, say, one error in the whole game, we were punished for it. Other than that, we was confident, we were dominant, we moved the ball very, very well. Just didn't get that first goal when we needed it, really.
So much possession, so many chances in the opening 45.
Yeah, no, I thought, you know, we always looked a constant threat. We got in really good positions. You know, we were wasteful. That's the only criticism I can have of the front two today, that when them chances come along, when we were dominating for long spells, that we didn't get the goal that it deserved, really.